If you have a Newcastle, I'd recommend taking a sip right now.
The love.